If the numbers of antibiotic-resistant bacterial infections keep on increasing and there are no new treatments, the huge medical advances that we've seen in the last 25 years just will not be able to continue. If we don't do anything about this crisis, by 2050, millions of people will die, more than from cancer or road traffic accidents.